Following a 24-hour torrential rain, historic Rome is submerged as the River Tiber goes on a rampage. At its height, the river approaches an all-time flood record. Two persons are known to have lost their lives, and others remain unaccounted for as the yellow currents swirl through the streets. With traffic completely disrupted, it's Wade or nothing. In some sections of the city, citizens remain trapped in their homes until floodwaters had subsided. In others, even a bike works. No stranger to floods, ancient Rome takes the Tiber's outburst in stride.
Italian children, natives of Libya, prepare to return to their homes in the African colony. They are the offspring of Italian settlers and were brought to Italy for shelter during the early days of the war. The Allied authorities are now arranging the return of a group of 700. These refugee children have suffered 7 years separation from their homes and parents, thanks to the tyranny of a grasping dictator. At Naples, the ship Morelia waits to take them back to Libya, whose fate will be decided in the Italian peace terms. Cardinal Facchinetti, Bishop of Naples, imparts his blessing to the youngsters. The children say a last goodbye to Italy and look forward happily to homecoming.